everybody, and my name is Grizzly Bear 56, and this is my special Halloween video called the Monster Mash.
Long black wig from the pound shop, cut to measure, £1. Black jacket from Next, £32. Black plain Nike joggers, £22. Black trilby from Thrill Alive, around £10. White glove from Thrill Alive, around £6.
So, for the next stage of my video, we are moving on to magic. Now, this is going to be awesome. I really want you to focus on this pumpkin over here. It looks very scary today. Okay, so now, what we're going to do, we're going to try and make this pumpkin disappear. Just before I start, I need to make sure I've got no hammers on me so I can't smash it at all. Right, here we are. 3, 2, 1. Wow, that's gone. Okay, on to my next trick. Now I'm going to walk through that door. Ow, that hurt. Quick warning from me, never do that. It is extremely painful. So, now this is an extremely special part of the video. I'm going to let in the secret of one of the greatest dancers of all time. It's called Moonwalk. I know it isn't much to do with Halloween, but it is something to do with Thriller, and it's something to do with Michael Jackson, which is my costume, if you already guessed. So, first I'm going to give you the performance of Moonwalk, then we're going to give you the tutorial, okay? Just need to make sure that I'm on the computer. Oh, might be a good idea to move that. Oh, yeah. Right. Ready? 3, 2, 1. That was the moonwalk. Do you want to close to my feet and do it again? Ow! You can see why I didn't really want the candle there. So, basically, it's a simple move, but it's an effective move. You do need some practice. And I don't really recommend doing it on carpet. These are really good shoes, but these are proper dancing shoes, which there'll be more info later. But the real shoes you want are proper, like, lace-up school shoes or business shoes. They are the absolute pros, especially for when you're doing this move. You really do need those shoes, because the toe isn't strong enough for me to do that. Anyway, right. So now what we're going to do is we're going to show you. So basically, if you want to just zoom in on my feet again, we have this foot with our weight like that. We have this foot. It's flat on the floor. It has to be extremely flat. Then, so you glide back as far as possible. Then snap. A really, really big move. A really big thing in this move is the snap. It has to be accurate, it can't be like this. Otherwise the whole move is going to go rubbish. Because if you're doing it with the original track, which is Billie Jean, you will not have anywhere as near time. So, just snap. What you might want to do is you might want to get like a barrier, like this, start close, and like, it just helps. You need to do that a lot, that's how I started off doing moonwalk. But you just need to make sure that the snaps are clear.
the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell.
Thank you very much for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe. But for now, this has been Grizzly Bear 56. I know where you live.